Today, we will take a look at performing current calibration with the BQ34Z100G1 multi-chemistry, multi-cell battery gauge. This video is part of a series focused on the configuration and calibration of the BQ34Z100G1 device. We will learn how to configure the parameters involved in current calibration and walk through current calibration with the recommended toolchain. On our computer, we will be using Battery Management Studio, also known as BQ Studio. It is the graphical user interface portion of the toolchain that allows us to program, configure, and log the battery gauge. We will use an EV2400 to facilitate communication between BQ Studio on the computer and the battery gauge. The EV2400 is powered from the USB bus. We will also be using an evaluation module, the BQ34Z100 EVM. This evaluation module includes the battery gauge, connectors for I2C and HDQ communication, jumpers for hardware configuration, and more. This video assumes that your toolchain is installed, updated, and configured as shown in the BQ34Z100G1 out-of-box quick start guide. Click on the quick start guide link for step-by-step instructions. For more information on the device, click on the product folder link for access to technical documents, tools, software, firmware, support, and training. In addition to the toolchain, test equipment is also required. A regulated power supply will be used to power the device and also to simulate the battery. A programmable electronic load will be used to draw a stable, constant current, and a multimeter will be used to measure the current drawn by the load. Let's set up our device. Configure the multimeter to operate as an ammeter. Connect the positive lead of the multimeter to pack minus of the evaluation module. Connect the negative terminal of the load to the negative terminal of the multimeter. Connect the positive terminal of the load to bat plus of the evaluation module. Connect the keyed 4-wire cable to port 2, the I2C connector on the EV2400, and to J7, the I2C connector on the evaluation module. Connect the USB cable to the EV2400 and the computer. Connect your power supply to the bat plus and bat minus terminals on the evaluation module. Slowly increase the voltage supply to the operational voltage your board is configured to support. Since I am following the settings of the quick start guide, my voltage is now set to 4 volts. And lastly, launch BQ Studio. With the BQ34Z100G1 dashboard loaded, move your cursor to the ribbon and select Data Memory to open the Data Memory window. In the Data Memory window, select Calibration to view calibration parameters. Our parameters of interest are CC gain and CC delta. These parameters are set to about 10 milliohms, the value of the sense resistor populated on the evaluation module. CC gain and CC delta are the gain factors for calibrating sense resistor, trace, and internal Coulomb counter errors. However, they are used for different purposes in the gauge. CC gain is used in the algorithm that reports average current in milliamps. CC delta is used in the algorithm that reports charge and discharge in and out of the battery through the remaining capacity register in milliampere hours. These values do not need to be set manually. We will use the calibration tool in BQ Studio to modify the CC gain and CC delta parameters. Here are the steps we will follow for calibration. When calibrating the current, it is recommended to use the maximum load of the system. In this example, we are using a stable constant current load of 2 amps. Your loading may vary. In the ribbon, click on calibration to open the calibration window. In the calibration window, ensure that all checkboxes are deselected. Select the calibrate current checkbox. Set the electronic load to 2 amps and allow the load to stabilize. With the multimeter, measure the current flowing through the pack minus terminal of the evaluation module to the load. Input the measured applied current to the applied current field in milliamps. Click on the calibrate gas gauge button to calibrate the gauge. A green checkmark will indicate that calibration was successful and that the CC gain and CC delta parameters have been successfully updated. We now know about the parameters involved in current calibration and have performed a successful current calibration of the BQ34Z100G1 battery gauge.